This is news from Mantachie. The Fall Festival to support the Mantachie High School Athletics will be on October 27th, 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. Red Ribbon Week will be October 29th, November 2nd. This week will be filled with activities to support a drug-free and tobacco-free life.
This is news from IAHS. The school now has a Twitter feed, at Itawamba AHS. Follow updates on all things Itawamba. You can also follow the hashtag IAHS. DECO would like to announce that the TP is open for business. It is located in the North Hall next to room 19. Stop by and get your school supplies, gifts, Scentsy, and Country meat sticks. Teachers, if you have upcoming projects or activities and would like to order the TP to order supplies, books, etc. for your students, please let us know. The IHS Color Guard will be selling t-shirts until October 5th.
This is news from IAC. The book fair will be held November 12th through the 16th in the elementary library. There will be a Thanksgiving can drive held November the 1st through the 16th. The winning classroom homeroom from each grade gets a popcorn party.
This is news from Dorsey. Recently, student council members were elected. President, Matthew Burrows. Vice President, Braden Martin. Reporter, Alondra Gordon. Secretary, Stephanie Heatherly. This month's PTO meeting will be Monday, October the 29th at 6:30. There will be Veterans Day program November the 12th at 10 a.m. for grades 4 through 8. There are PTO T-shirts from last year in the office for sale for $5.
This week's top 5 country songs on the Billboard charts. Number 5, Hard to Love by Lee Bryce. Number 4, Wounded by Hunter Hayes. Number 3, Cruise by Florida Georgia Line. Number 2, Blown Away by Carrie Underwood. And number 1, We Are Never Ever Getting Back Together by Taylor Swift. Everything that don't make sense.
Are you ready for some SEC football? Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street. This is this week's SEC lineup. On your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing we.
A big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place. We
I am an American soldier.
I'm a warrior and a member of a team.
I serve the people of the United States and live the Army values.
I will always place this first.
I will never accept defeat.
I will never accept defeat.
I will never quit.
I will never leave a fallen comrade.
I am disciplined.
I am disciplined,
physically and mentally tough,
trained and proficient in my warrior task and drill.
I always maintain my arms, my equipment, and myself.
I'm an expert, and I'm a professional.
I stand ready to deploy, engage, and destroy the
enemies of the United States of America in close combat.
I am a guardian of freedom and the American way of life.
I am an American soldier.
I am an American soldier.
I am an American soldier.
They're strong, and there's Army Strong. See what it takes at GoArmy.com.
Everyone at Itawamba School News would like to thank you for tuning in. Please send us your upcoming announcements. Teachers, please send your news or upcoming events to schoolnews@itawamba.k12.ms.us. You can also fax us at 662-862-3138.